All right, so here we go. So you just log into your TDS account, and then let me pull this. You can see it bigger. And then once you register, like I'll show you here. So here are my registered litters that I already have. Once you register a litter, it takes like 10 or 15 minutes, and then it'll populate here. And I always sort by litter number because then that'll change the year. Like you can't see this, but okay. Then I click on the litter I want. Because when you register the litter, it'll ask you the information on each kitten. And my internet's being really slow. I'm not sure why. It's okay. Let's see. And I'm talking to you at the same time, so just a minute. Well, maybe. It'll open, and you'll see that there'll be a certificate for each kitten. And some of the kittens, when I register, I put their microchip numbers in, so I guess this one I didn't. So here are the kittens. So this one, this is Jasper that Teresa has, so he's already registered. These other people haven't registered their kittens. I don't register them for them. I wait until I get their neuter slip, and then I send them the slip. But, so here's how it works. You pick the kitten, and click on that. And, whoops, you can't see this. I gotta make my screen bigger. Then you click on build. And it takes a minute, and then you get this link here, your litter breeder slip. And it downloads, and there's the blue slip. Now, you can do a couple things. You could go in and register this yourself, but it's going to be in your TDS account. It's going to ask you for the BSN number and the litter number. They can create a TDS account, register online, and have an immediate registration form. Otherwise, the instructions are here that they can pick a name, put their information, all that good stuff. Yeah, see, I've got the microchip number, so there were two red tabby and whites, so when I send it to the owner, I have to make sure I send them the right one that matches the microchip. Anyways, so they can fill this out and then send their whatever, $13-$15 to the EO. It's at the very bottom, the address and all that. They can make an online form. It talks about right here in the black box to do that. Or you can do it. The problem is, again, it's going to be listed with you if you register it. So I don't register kittens for people. I send them they call them breeder slips now instead of blue slips. They used to be blue, so that's why we call them blue. Anyways, so that's it. And I think you know how to register a litter, but if not, you just go to register a litter. You own both parents, so that's going to be the top. And just walk through. In fact, I need to register a kitten. But again, there's like at least a 10 to 15 minute delay once you register the litter before it shows up. So that's it. Hope that helps. Bye.